gonna do just a couple card feats, just for the hell of it, and since Cameron wants to do some feats this month. Right now I'm not really training for tearing cards, I'm just training the for arm wrestling and the Grip Tops Championship, so I figured I'd give some feats a whirl. Got some oven mitt type things here. Don't know how well this is gonna work. I don't have very good flexibility, but I'm going to give it a go. Don't really like doing that, it's hard on my shoulders. This is when a beard gets in the way a little bit. Last quarter. Thank you.